Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Bullfighters. On the request from Steven Siddle, make his way into his dressing room. But the winner by unanimous decision, fighting out of the blue corner, David Murray, and a big hand for Carl Turnbull as well.